Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video I'm going to tell you a small story for you. So the title of the story is Cross in the Kingdom. Akbar was a great Mughal emperor and Birbal was his witchy minister. One day Akbar is taking a walk in his garden with Birbal. In that time many crows were flying. As he observed the birds flying, he thought of asking Birbal a tricky question. That is, Birbal, how many crows in our kingdom? Birbal answered, there are 25,341 crows in your kingdom. How do you know that for sure? Akbar asked. You can get them counted, Birbal said. The emperor again said, if there are more crows than your answer? Birbal replied, immediately. That means some crows are visiting from other neighboring kingdoms. If there are less crows than your answer? Akbar asked. Birbal said, that means some crows have gone holidays to other place. Akbar was very pleased with the answer that Birbal gave and gave him a suitable reward. So friends, the title of the story is, there is always a way if you think with ease.